Well, all right. Keep close. Stay close. Follow me. Stick with me. Faster! Let's go! Yeah. Comet. Keep moving! Stick to me! Thank you. Yeah.
I am really upset. My
cool.
Bring it on.
damn right.
Hey, buddy!
Snowflake hungry. Oh, crap. Look what I found you, pretty girl. Fresh meat.
Whoa. Look. There's plenty of zombies around for her to eat.
No! No, not zombies! That meat is rotten! It's like all her food now! It went bad! She needs meat. Fresh meat!
Okay, okay. Not zombies. But I can help. I can get her some food. Some steak.
No! People not been very good to me. Not like Snowflake. Snowflake, my friend.
Listen, let's talk this over. What's your name?
Theodore. But everyone call me Ted.
That's good. You don't have to do this, Ted. We just need to slow down and talk this over, right? Nice and slow, Ted.
No! Ted, not slow! They all said that! Ted, not slow! Stop saying that! See, people not nice! Snowflake, go and eat your fresh meat. Nice and slow.
Thank you. Right on.
Keep it moving!
Thank you.
To pay attention out here, buddy.
Thanks.
Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News.
Chuck Green.
Are you serious? From the security video. I thought you'd be long gone by now. Since you're sticking around, care to answer a few questions?
I'm not your story, lady. I didn't have anything to do with the outbreak.
Right, sure you didn't. And that tape showing you tampering with the cages was...
a fake. I had nothing to do with this. My daughter and I barely got out of there alive. I need to know where you got that tape from, and who your source is.
Reporters don't reveal their sources, Chuck. That's privileged information.
Privileged my ass. That wasn't me on the tape. I'm being set up.
Why should I believe you?
You don't have to. But you want the big story, right? Help me out and I'll give you an interview.
With the prime suspect. It has to be an exclusive.
Sure. Doesn't matter to me.
I can't tell you my source. But there is a central security room. There'll be footage of everything that happened there. I can show you where it is.
Well, that's a start at least. Aren't we gonna need your crew?
They ran off with all the equipment. I guess they just didn't want it bad enough.
I'm extremely grateful.
Thanks, man.
Don't fall behind! Stick with me!
You got it.
Let's go!
Oh, yeah. Move it!
Still there? This way. Keep close. Stick close! Come on! Keep going! Stick to me! Stick with me! Still there? This way! Hurry up!
Better get used to that view, Chuck.
Cute.
I hope I don't have to do everything for you. Well, what are you waiting for?
Just checking out the view.
Thank you.
Here, let me try.
Don't bother. It's locked. You've got some interesting skills for a reporter.
No one ever got an award playing by the rules, Chuck. Wow, looks like somebody didn't like the show much.
Damn it! There's nothing here that we can use. Everything's been destroyed.
Chuck, check this out.
No zombie did that.
There might not be anything here to clear your name, but it definitely proves someone's covering up what really happened.
You believe me now?
Let's just say I'm intrigued.
Chuck, you need to get back to the bunker now.
What is it? What's wrong?
It's Sullivan. He saw you on the TV. You better get back here. He's threatening to kick Katie out.
I'm on my way.
Wait, who is that?
Stacy. Forsythe.
The leader of Cure?
I guess.
I'll meet you there. Oh, this just gets better and better.
Stick with me. Keep close. Hurry up. Faster. Keep close. Let's go! Keep going! This way! Stick close! Don't fall behind! Still there? Follow me. Keep moving. Move it. Hurry up. Faster. Move it. Keep moving. Stay close. Faster! Let's go! This way, move it. Let's go. Stick with me. Still there? Come on, hurry up. Keep going! Yes. Come on! Stick close! Follow me. Keep it moving. Faster. Stick with me! Keep close! Stick to me! Thank you.
Should have known you two were in cahoots the first moment you set foot in this place. You caused nothing but trouble.
Cure is innocent. It's a setup.
After you put this whole bunker at risk, you expect me to believe that?
Hey.
Oh, well, looky here. Man of the hour, Chuck Green. Should have listened to my gut and kicked you out when you got here.
Sullivan, I had nothing to do with this.
I saw it on the TV. Saw you, buddy. Explain how that little trick works.
Wasn't me on the tape. It was someone in my show outfit. But look, I don't care whether you believe me or not. I've got 3 days till the military gets here to prove that I'm innocent. I'll hand myself over if we haven't gotten any proof by then. I'm just asking for a fair shot.
Ahem. You could have told me that the front door was locked.
Hey, you're that TV lady. I'll make you a deal. You keep rounding folks up, you can keep coming and going. You die out there, and we'll have to leave it to the devil to sort you out. But ain't no one gonna cover your ass when the military arrives. You pull anything, anything, and I'll do whatever I have to do.
What was that all about?
He watches too much TV.
Tell me you found something.
We went to Central Security, but somebody got there before us. Everything was smashed. All the tapes were gone. Hey, no footage of my daughter.
Stacy, I'm Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News. I'm here to help.
Oh, you'll forgive me if I don't think it's very helpful that you accused my organization of a crime we didn't commit.
Look, I don't know what's going on here, but clearly things are not as they seem. I put out the information I had at the time.
Remember, you can have all the exclusives you want if you help us figure out what's going on here.
Works for me. Whether you're innocent or guilty. I just want the truth.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. But okay, we'll work together. I'll keep an eye on these monitors.
And I'm going back out there to see what I can find out.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
Thank you.